My nose is slightly crooked from breathing it 4 times. And as I speak, I have multiple pulled tendons in my right leg from running fast. But something I've learned from all my injuries is that healing takes time. To heal from an injury, you first have to go through the most important, most painful, and possibly the most disliked part of the healing process, getting hurt. No one wants to get hurt. In fact, we will set up boundaries or protection so we don't get hurt, such as wearing a helmet or a knee pad when we ride bikes, or the not-so-safe ideas, like building walls around our hearts so no one can get in and see the hurt we have already made this attack. So protecting can and can't always be good. The other tough part about the healing process is admitting that you're hurt. As I said, I have multiple pulled tendons in my right leg. Well, how can this happen?